John Wellington Wells. I'm a dealer in magic and spells, in blessings and curses that ever fill purses, in blockages, and witches and nails. If you want a proud foe to make tracks, if you'll melt his uncle in wax, you've got to look in on our resident gin number 70, Timmery Ann. We've a first rate assortment of magic, and for raising a posthumous shade, with effects in our comic art magic, there's no cheaper house in the grave. Love filter with quantities of it, and for knowledge if anyone burns, we're keeping a very small profit of profit who brings us unbounded returns. For he can prophesy with a wink of his eye, deeper security, into maturity, some of your history clear of a mystery, human proclivity, fallen nativity, fallen nativity. He has answers oracular, bogey spectacular, tetrapods tragical, minutes of magical, facts astronomical, solemn or comical, and if you want, he makes a reduction on things and quality. Oh! If anyone anything lacks, you'll find it already intact. If you'll only look in on our resident in number 70, Simply. He can raise you hopes of ghosts, and that without reflectors, and creepy things with wings, and gaunt and grisly specters. He can fill you crowds of shrouds, and horrify you fastly. He can wreck your brains with chains, and gibbering instruments ghastly. Then if you plan it, he changes all guarantee with an urbanity, full of satanity, makes it humanity with an inanity, fatal to vanity, driving your folks to the verge of insanity. Barring tautology, in demonology, lexobiology, mystic nosology, spirit philology, high class astrology, such as ideology, into the man to require an apology. Oh! My name is John Wellington Wells. I'm a dealer in magic and spells, in blessings and curses and ever filled purses, in promises, witches and nails. And if anyone anything lacks, he'll find it already in stacks. If you'll only look in on our resident gin number 70, Simply.